Rick Wakeman eats her heart out. Here we go.